Three sea turtles return to the wild today. Oyster and Serp, juvenile Kemp's Ridley sea turtles, both accidentally hooked by local fishermen. And Ray, a juvenile loggerhead that was stung by a stingray in the harbor. All three set free at the Folly Beach County Park this afternoon. Today's release brings the total number of turtles treated and released by the South Carolina Aquarium to 205. Right now, there are seven patients still getting care, and it is awesome to see that bad boy going back into the water.